Let me make this clear. I'm only doing this for followers.
He's like a dead weight.
Oh, I can't resist.
Watch
it.
Two.
Hit the beat.
You are the sunshine in my life.
Hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You're right, welcome to another video log. If you're new here, my name is Niall. And I do gymnastics. Cartwheels, handstands, the odd teddy bear roll. It's Monday morning, we're back on the grind. More motivated than ever, ready to smash it. Tons of awesome stuff coming to you guys. As well as a gymnast, I'm a vlogger. As always, it's my big day. Loyal member of the Low Gang.
It's my big day.
On that topic, not Logan Paul specifically. You've seen on the channel, we've got lots of celebrity gymnastics videos, ultimate gymnastics challenges. This is kind of my reach out there. I want to collaborate with as many as possible. Logan/Jake would be the dream. You're watching, boys. We'll teach you how to do a backflip. But you know, it is an experience, gymnastics, and it's so much fun. But if you guys have got any suggestions, write them in the comments. We'll build a gymnastics community online. We're starting with physio and cardio this morning, then we're off to the gym. Teddy bear rolls comes first, as I said. Wonder Woman, Jillian, I'll see you in about 25 minutes.
That's hey, the YouTube. Vlog. You're not actually putting this on anywhere, are you?
No.
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 That's fine.
I've been a naughty boy. And I tried this challenge on Saturday and I can't feel my arms on my chest.
We're backing up to flex in Leeds.
I already know this is a bad idea.
Maximum chin up, maximum dips, maximum press ups. For the vlog, yeah?
For the vlog. That's ridiculous, mate.
What am I doing?
I lied to you, I can do backflips and front flips as well. Hey. So obviously we've done the World Championships, there's no other competitions this year now, so it's quite an exciting time. I can learn some new skills. The goal is to upgrade my difficulty on every single apparatus going into next year so I can make that sixth place. Into first place, I'm not far off. For the next few weeks, training will be very exciting. We can learn some new stuff. Have a lot of fun in the gym.
Brand new!
I know you're gonna dig this.
Run the track!
For the clickbait.
Niall, when are you going to get me one of these t-shirts?
Have you not been on nwclubbing.co.uk yet? Link in the description.
So like, the idea is it like restricts the air.
Since I've been using it training, my floor fitness is probably the best it's ever been.
Come on, Dave.
Come on, Max, come on, big finish.
Progress.
Progress. Boom. Alright, so the skill is circle. Catch there, the feet come through. Spin all the way around on one arm, back in.
Yeah.
No, it's not a G, he makes it up.
Really, really wanted to do trampoline, you really thought about how much.
Foam pit, and it's a deal.
Foam pit.
10 feet of foam.
Playing a foam pit. You can have a pit fight and everything, Joe, come on.
Go do it for the vlog as well, forget the foam.
Start well between feet in. Feet
tight.
Yeah.
That was a count! Foam fit. If I'm honest, team, I know it looks exciting, but the foam is horrible, it's disgusting, it smells, it gets all in your hair. Think of all the horrible things in there, particularly all the spiders.
Hey.
Can you just do it? So I've got to go lower straight up and just hold two. Lower Maltese, hold three. Set up. Oh, come on, you got to give me that effort. Doing the ultra flex challenge.
You did a good set.
Yes.
Maximum chins, maximum dips, maximum press up.
I think Baz will do all right, you know.
Oh, it's got a bit of timber on him, though, look at you.
Not an athlete anymore.
He made a deal with me that he agreed not to do the challenge. As soon as Baz opened his mouth,
turn comp, mate. No, he's been to
Worlds. What, are you doing it now?
No. He's doing it now. Been to Worlds, sat round, had a beer with the boys. In the other gang, are we, Dave? Ryan, you be in that gang.
Wait.
Oh, he's passionate.
For the vlog, three coaches are going to try it today. We'll see how they match.
Wait, hold on first. What team are you?
Oh, January.
Team January?
Yeah, Team January.
Better win this. You know I'm in town for you.
When I'm jogging, I finish, you know that I'm giving to you. Probably 50.
Well, 59.
Come on,
get
60.
He's got some shaking in
60, get it!
Feel
my arms.
Yes, my lad.
What
team are you?
I'm
born January.
99. Come on.
Oh, the ribs.
They weren't press ups, they were just like.
He was doing this!
Dave, well, you're on,
mate. Dave's got to do it.
No way, Dave's been better.
Come on! Stop your excuses, man!
No, it's your turn now!
Come on, Matt!
Go on, Dave!
Yeah. Go on with it, boys.
Are you off?
No way he did 100.
Don't worry about what you tell me.
He did it like 20 at least.
Yeah, I might have done. Do the best you can do, Dave.
That's all I'm gonna do. You know I'm gonna go crazy when your legs
in the air. You know you've been. His legs are shaking. Then we're getting in the way.
You know I'm kinda like. Can't give it
now. Ah.
That's it, mate. Nice. That's a good start. That underarm. Worst way to do it.
Questionable
21. Budget. Oh, these are dubious.
I'm actually quite impressed. Like, I might have to change the name of the vlog to my coach has beat me.
Can't move my arms from press up.
Let me make this clear. I'm only doing this for followers.
Come on. You don't live around here, let's make you solid time. 2, 3, 9.
Who needs CrossFit, Dave? Come on! Good! Yeah. Yeah.
Big man!
Dave, what team are you? January?
August. Come on. August. We've all got a disability. I've got my belly. Jake's got his brain.
Yeah. What's Dave got? What's
Dave? Dave, just his attitude.
Yeah. Oh, I've got the shit.
He's got
the
shit on there. I got this one shitty body, unbelievable. She is. You balance on those elbows.
Shot Basil. Keep it on. Keep it on the needs.
Hey, fuck! Go on, Dave. I've been looking for a
mince. Be my sugar. Go on. Go on, man.
Come on, Dave, what are you
getting? Come on, carry him out.
Carry him up. Get him in the pit.
What do you mean?
1, 2.
Hit the beat.
3. Be my baby. Now I found one. She ain't going nowhere. So guys, thank you so much for watching the vlog. Lots and lots of fun. It's good to get the coaches doing some really, really incredible to see how well they actually did. And I truly believe that's them from being ex-gymnasts, that functional bodyweight strength. That's why I'm encouraging so many of you guys to get involved, whatever it is. Amazing to see. Lots and lots of fun. Make sure you click that subscribe button below if you enjoyed the video. I really, really appreciate it. Follow me on Instagram. And remember, guys, train smart, keep it real. Shout out to Team January. See you the next. Baby, my heart is full of fire.